cars that don't deserve the price tag. Number 1 is Aston Martin. I don't really care about the brand name, and it doesn't even matter. When you pay over $100,000 for a car and you get the same infotainment system as the Mercedes A-Class from 15 years ago, it simply doesn't deserve the price tag. Even Toyota got the latest version of BMW's infotainment systems. Number 2, the Polestar 1, and I only say this because I really love that car, but that price for a Volvo is absolutely absurd. The best thing that they could do right now is to take the Polestar 1, rename it the Volvo S60 Coupe, and sell it at a reasonable price. It could be just a little competition for the German brands. And finally, Tesla, for the same reason that you wouldn't pay 17 grand or more for a trash can.